Everyone, I'm back with another vlog. I know it's been a really long time since I posted my last video, but I've been shooting new vlogs and right now I'm off to Pune with my cousins and my family, and we have booked an amazing bungalow called Mulshi, and the property is just amazing, so check out the vlog, guys. From the sky. Hey everyone, right now we just reached the food court and I'm with my cousin Dhwani, Deesh, and Mohan bhai from the first vlog. And we're off to Pune right now, and all the relatives have booked an amazing bungalow called Mulshi, and it's gonna be an amazing weekend. And the best part is our other cousins are on their way in the other car, and it's gonna be a really exciting vlog, guys. So I'm having my usual drink, the Vietnamese cold brew, and it's an amazing drink for me. My whole family is right there. I'm having bhaji pav and papda there. And here we have Mohan bhai, and I think now he's going to drive the car to Pune, and Deesh is having his java chip as usual. So stay tuned, guys. So guys, we just added our new member Sid in our car, and we are done with the food hall, had amazing vada pav and coffee. So we are in the Audi right here, and it's gonna be an amazing journey from Lonavala to Pune, and just wait for the bungalow. It's an amazing property, so stay tuned, guys. Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air. I felt it's paid for, all is said and done. Oh, I am restricted, fixed upon the web. I need to. So guys, here you can see the swimming pool, and the water is pretty cold, and like luckily the water is clean, so we might get to go over there. And the view from the hill is just amazing, and this is an amazing villa. And you can see my mom walking there, and it's her first time being in my vlog. And everyone from my family has been in my vlog except for my mom. Mom, say hi.
Hello.
And these are all my relatives right here. This is Sachin bhai.
Hi.
And the pool looks amazing, the property looks great, and everyone's having a good photo shoot down there, and the garden looks just pop. So guys, this is the amazing view from the back of the garden, and you can see the full city from here, and there's this amazing sitting area. So the pool is back there, and there's like a play area up there and some rooms, and there's an amazing swing here. So this is the sitting area, and I love this bench with the amazing view of the full city. This garden is very sweet, and it's a very good place to walk. So guys, I'm going up right now, and the people are just cleaning the villa here, and you can see this is an amazing play area with table tennis, carom, and there's a zoom here, and like you can see the garden back down there. So this place is in the outskirts of Pune, and I'm in love with this bungalow right here. This view is something to die for right here. I wish I had a house like this. Guys, you can see right now the sun is about to set, and I just opened a great bottle of sparkling wine, and the taste was amazing. And Paras bhai, one of my relatives, got this for me, and I'm gonna go on a safari with him to the Pench National Park in Nagpur soon, and I'm gonna vlog that too, and it's gonna be an amazing vlog. having a great time. The breeze and the weather is really cool. So if I get the option of sleeping right here and in this cool weather, I would, but the insects and mosquitoes here are too much, because the garden below here is phenomenal, and I'm going to show you the walk later. But you can see the amount of flowers, and you can see papaya trees right there, and you can see the botanical garden, and the flowers are very beautiful, and it's an amazing, amazing, amazing property. And there are coconut trees, there are many watermelon trees and almond trees. It's a very beautiful property. So guys, I'm going to the garden I was telling you about. It's a very beautiful space just to chill, and it's the part of the property right here. This is the property, and so just walking down there in the morning, just looking at the beautiful view of Pune is like an experience in itself. You can see the beautiful flowers right here, and this is the garden. So this is the best part of about the property, that you can just come here, you can just sit here, you can have your snack right here, just sitting here with the chair, sipping coffee, tea, anything would be an amazing thing. That's the property right there, and you can see Mohan Bhai in yellow sitting on the swing. There are beautiful different kinds of flowers, and which makes it even more beautiful to watch. And that's different trees right there. This is the beautiful city of Pune, and it's my last day here, so I was just shooting everything I could possibly shoot. Hey everyone, this is the garden, and I just wanted to introduce my full family to y'all. This is my brother Deesh right here, and this is Moksh. You know my dad from the first two vlogs. This is my brother Sid. That's Dhwani, Deesh's sister. This is the reason why Deesh and Dhwani are in the world. And that's Usha Masi, my daddy's sister. And this is the amazing property right here, and you can see little Johan. Johan is Devanshi's son, and Ashish Bhai, Devanshi's husband, couldn't make it to this trip because he had some work, which is really sad. That's my mom, the one who taught me how to swim, and I mentioned her in the first vlog. I had to push her to make her come in the frame. That's Viral and Jessica Aki. Jessica Aki is Deesh and Dhwani's mother, and the ever famous Mohan Bhai is right here, the star of my vlog always. And that's my last day right here, and this is the amazing property, and you can see the full city view of Pune. This is the botanical garden, amazing flowers, and that's the swimming pool. So Johan, you want to say something for the vlog?
Just say hi.
Hi guys.
My dad is over enthusiastic to come in the vlog again.
We are really having fun. Thanks to Deer for shooting this vlog. He's an amazing son.
So guys, let's end the vlog there, because my dad gives me a compliment rarely, so I would like to take that and run away. So if you like the vlog guys, please subscribe to my channel, like the video, comment, and I'm gonna post more videos more frequently, and I've been traveling a lot now, so stay tuned for new videos, and thank you for all the support guys. Thank you.